We are at war with a virus, and healthcare troops and first responders are on the front line fighting it every day. Let's join the fight by staying home. Staying home is not a retreat. It's the most brave and aggressive weapon we have against this enemy. Because when we do stay at home, we help prevent overwhelming our hospitals while buying time for our scientists to find the vaccine. And that is how we beat it.